The Parenting and Youth at Risk programs will launch in Dennery this week. Similar programs already exist in Vieux-Fort and Babineau. And while they were initially designed for parents with difficult children, the plan is to make the truly national programs accessible to a wide variety of families in diverse settings.
We have several parents who come to us and recognize the deficiencies and the challenges with parenting in this era. And so we are now exposing them to some tools, to some techniques. Some things that they can use in coping and managing their home and the children in particular.
The programs aim to help parents and children at all risk levels avoid adolescent behavior problems that could potentially affect not only their immediate families but entire communities. So far, they have been well received by the parents.
I started with 21 parents. And every session, all of them come to the program. And when it is time to leave, they don't want to. Sometimes we go an extra half an hour because, you know, they like the discussion. And it is because, you see, it is a learning experience, you know, because there's some of the parents, you know, some of the things that I'm talking about, some of them is like, you know, they're hearing it for the first time, you know. And, you know, it's like an interaction. Like I say, the program is a psycho-educational program, right? Meaning that it is a program facilitated to address some of the problems the parents have.
Under the two programs, parents participate in group sessions while children take part in therapist-led groups and one-on-one sessions.
We try to probe into all that, speak to the children, you know, sit on one-on-one with them and get what, you know, is bothering them, you know. And in most cases, sometimes, you know, we are able to identify the problem and work with the child.
The ultimate goal is to get parents and children on the same page and working together to create an environment that promotes well-being.
I have learned a lot, and I realize that sometimes most of the strategies that we as parents use to discipline our children are not what we think is best. And throughout the program, I've learned that simple little things that happen to our children, we use simple little ways to discipline them instead of the ways that we think is best for them.
The program runs for 16 weeks. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.